A Townshend man rolled his truck while heading south on Interstate 91 in Barnet on Saturday. 38-year-old Jonathan Matias was not wearing a seatbelt when his vehicle went into the median. Matias was driving with a criminally suspended license and told officials someone else was operating the vehicle at the time of the crash. He is scheduled to appear in court on December 7th, cited for criminal DLS and false information to a police officer.